Instancing is the idea that a single geometric set of triangles can be reused again and again. For example, for a lamp, you might have a single piece of geometry for a bulb fixture. If you want three bulb fixtures, you then set up three different transforms for where the objects go, but reuse the same set of triangles for each one. In 3JS, a mesh of triangles is called its geometry, though you'll often hear it called the object's mesh. A mesh in 3JS is a type of object. This is easy enough to do in 3JS. If the geometry doesn't change, just reuse it. Here's a simple example. I create the geometry for a cylinder, and then reuse it again and again for each mesh object that I make. Note that an object is made from some geometry and a material. This means I could have given each cylinder a different material while reusing the same geometry. Say you have a car model with four tires. The question to you is, which of these are valid reasons for using instancing for tires? It allows an individual tire to be shown as out of air and flat. It reduces the number of transforms needed. It can use less memory. It allows some tires to be drawn with less geometry than others.